Tap the Apps icon, tap the People icon. Tap Add Contacts at the bottom. Fill in the information for the contact you'd like to add. You can also add additional fields at the bottom. When you're done, tap Done and go back to the contact list. To add a photo, tap the contact. Tap the profile picture icon. Tap Take a Photo or select from a gallery. Choose the photo you'd like from the gallery and then you can crop it by dragging the photo. Tap Save, go back to the contact list, and now you can see the associated image. To delete, enter and hit the option menu Delete, and now it's gone. Please leave a comment in the section below. Thank you.